the Leafs in New Jersey Friday night. Toronto had their five-game winning streak snapped in a wild 6-5 OT loss to the Capitals on Tuesday. Toronto living on the edge, having played four consecutive games that have gone past regulation. Auston Matthews continues to amaze, looking to extend his point streak to 8 games.
40 seconds to go on the power play for Toronto. Bozak winds his way up to the line, gives to Kadri, dropped it back. Zaitsev moved it over, one-timer fired, rebound scores! Nazem Kadri, it's a power play goal and a 1-0 lead.
Nice one-timer by Van Riemsdyk, and the rebound gets let out by Schneider, and Kadri just comes off the half boards, left of your screen, stick down, hides behind the defense, and tucks it in the wide open net.
Gets it to the line, but knocked down, directed into Henrique. Henrique back towards the line, off Camilleri, and then back outside. And man, do they ever look like they're struggling at the power play. Could it be any worse? A shorthanded goal on a giveaway from Schneider. Shorthanded goal for Connor Brown. Oh my goodness, that was a gong show. Hyman after it along the boards. Puck comes to Matthews, moving in, fired it. That was blocked by Ben Lovejoy. A nice play to stand up there to Matthews and block the shot. Gardner fires it in, stop, bouncing, scores!
The bouncing puck towards the net hit a leg and went in after the initial shot from the point. There goes the puck up over top. And Matthews might have geared it in as well, but I don't think it's goalie interference. I think that's going to be a good goal.
Puck comes across. Kadri moving up. Leafs on the power play and a chance to add to an already commanding lead. Bozak works it back top of the point for Zaitsev. Slides it up. Puck in front. Kadri gets it on goal. Rebound scores! Bozak! And it is a Toronto rout in this first period. 4-0. Gets it back towards the blue line. Puck comes across. Helgeson fires it in. It bounces back out towards the front of the net. Kalinin up there after it. Puck back out. Helgeson fires one. That's stopped. Rebound. Kalinin hoeing away at that puck. Carrick in over the line. Gives to Matthews. Shoots. Kincaid stops that. Bounces down. Merrill under some heat in the corner, but he gets it up and ahead. Scurrying back the other way is Wood. He comes in on goal. Backhand shot. Knocked away. Rebound in front. That was saved by Carrick. Loose puck in front. Another chance. Here's Henrique. Puck is still loose. Devils pressing for their first one here. Great flurry of action around Freddie Anderson. And Wood wondering, how did that not go in? This is down. Hunwick after it. Henrique got it back to the line. This is Camilleri. Camilleri again. Back to the point. Puck fired in. Stop. Rebound in front. Scores! Parenteau!
You know, it was only a matter of time, and this time exactly what the coach has been asking his team to do on the power play. Get it to the point, get some traffic in front, and find a loose puck. And he would not normally, he'll spend time in the power play. He's an offensive guy.
Here's Merrill, fires one from the sharp angle. Scores!
A harmless looking play. Merrill shoots it towards the net. And then Anderson's a little slow getting back. What did this hit? Let's have a look at it again. Off the boards. And he just picks up his own rebound off the boards and knocks it in.
Parenteau will rush it back. Fires it in, and time will run out on the New Jersey Devils. And the Leafs pick up a point at least in their 8th consecutive road game.
The Leafs take out the Devils 4-2.